The Pittock Mansion was built at the turn of the century for Henry and Georgiana Pittock. The couple only lived in the house for 4 years before passing away, but it seems like they have never left. Georgiana has made her presence known with the scent of roses, opening and closing windows, moving furniture around, and has even been seen moving a childhood portrait of Henry around the mansion. Henry has been felt escorting people around the house, just like any good host would. Even the spirit of the groundskeeper has been seen still working in the garden. Because of the spectral residence, the Pittock Mansion has been referred to as the happiest haunted house in America.